been a little while again. Fucking every time it's a little while with us these days. Thank you for coming through to Let That Be Prog. Thank you for sharing this with us tonight. And we are. It's the same every time. Who the fuck is that? Do you know who we are? Who here does not know who we are? Put your hand up. Well, you're about to fucking learn. We are savage. Motherfucking. Lucid. Because a lot of the bands here, it's been quite a long time since we've done this. And as I was chatting to guys today, I think the whole ethos of this is to just have fun. So by all means, no one in this room is going to judge you for losing your shit. Lose your shit. Go fucking ape shit. No one's looking at you. Be kind and respectful to one another around you. But by all means, tonight, just let the fuck go. You get an opportunity to do that tonight, use it. We're probably going to make some mistakes. It's only been 4 years since Clint, Steve and I have jammed together. So enjoy the mistakes. That makes it real, right? This is Strawberry Motion. I'm not afraid to die. I'm trying to get over perfectionism and I just want to have fun. So thank you for sharing my phone and the boys' phone tonight. Let's have our 20. This is our radio song. It's called Informal Fucking Settlement. It was designed for 5FM. They never played it. Shocker. Cuts. We got home at 2:30 a.m. last night. We had band practice at 8 a.m. this morning. I felt like I was chewing on a cat. It was rough. But we're here! You're here! Yeah, baby! Yes! Thank you for coming and supporting art. Art's funny. It's subjective, it's objective. A lot of the time, 90% of it is shit. But thank you for being here with our shit. So this, I will take you to the bathroom just now. Only if you consent. So this song is about my wife. She's like the, she's just taught me so much about love and vulnerability and the fact that you can be honest, you can talk about your feelings, you can be weak. And even though she's not here tonight, this is all about her. It will be a mess because I'm a mess and she loves me, so.